Bahamas. Police say a helicopter coming to Fort Lauderdale has crashed. It took off from Big Grand Cay. Bahamas police say 7 Americans on board were killed. According to the Bahamas press, West Virginia billionaire Chris Klein, who made his fortune in coal mining, is one of the people killed. They report his daughter was another one of the victims. No word yet on what caused the crash.